This guy in the black sedan don't have time for a red light.